morning, everybody. So it's headshot day today. I'm looking slightly bedraggled because I've just come in from the rain. But I'm going to see Nicholas Dawkes today for my headshots. I've been to see him twice before. He's a brilliant photographer, so I know we're going to get some really good shots, and it's going to be a good day.
Your headshots need to look like you would when you walk into an audition room. So you wear your normal everyday makeup, have a chat with the photographer about what you want to achieve, and dive right in.
Mostly ready to go for my first shots. Come and meet the lovely Baxter, though. Come over here. This is the lovely Baxter. Say hi, Baxter.
Hello.
And this is the genius himself.
Radio.
Oh, hang on. Where's it going? This is a problem, you see. I could just do this all day. And you'll be like, do you want to have a photo taken? And I'm like, I'm fine, I'll just play with the dog.
Five people come.
Studios are a maze of boards that reflect or absorb the light according to your photographer's wishes. You might look glamorous, but to get that shot, you had to be squished into a corner.
You're so hot.
I'm so hot. Look at that.
Get in your hole.
My hole. Right,
hang on,
so I was.
Oh,
just there.
There-ish.
Right?
Yeah. We'll do a little test shot first, let's see.
You may change your outfit and backdrop several times during the shoot. Here I am on outfit number 4.
Hey!
It took a while to tame my.
Okay, you stay with me.
It took a while. Think about put one foot slightly back and then give me a bit of a lunge onto that foot. Yeah, so you don't lift the head.
Perfect.
Yeah. Okay.
Hello.
I guess I asked for the truth.
Ah, hi.
Right.
Did we do the 10 shot challenge?
What's that?
10 shot challenge?
No.
Okay. Just be good to get on camera. So. 10 photos.
Photos.
10 stupid faces.
Oh, 10 stupid faces?
Yep.
Okay, okay.
Now the rules are, you can't repeat the same face.
Yeah.
But you can use your hands.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, I know what I'm starting with.
All right.
We're
are you ready?
Good old fashioned 1980s headshot. You ready?
Amazing. Right, I'll count as we go. Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. 10 shot challenge starts now. Number one. Number two. Number three. Number four. Nice. Number five. Wow, that's terrifying. Number 6. Number 7.
Yeah.
Yeah, ready? Number 8. Number 9. And number 10. Wow. You're slightly lopsided on your hair.
Oh, okay. With my
you're bigger this side.
Oh, you're not meant to be. You're good to go.
Yeah, get out of it. Some clients. One job, just to do this. Don't mind. It's basically a drone. That's what we just did. The drone shot. Good. Head to me a little more. There we go. Nice. Rock back and forward. Ready? Go. Boom again. Go. Lift up a little higher. That's it. Yeah, good. That's wicked. I'm happy. Yeah. That's a wrap. That's a-
after the shoot comes the hard part. You're sent a link which looks just like this. And from all of these photos, you have to choose the ones that will become your next headshots.
Hello, everybody. You remember David, who's never in my videos because he's never around? Well, look who I found! It's David!
I'm in a video. I'm in a video for ages!
You might not recognise him, actually. I've just realised because he had a lot more facial hair.
I was like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was me. Can you recognise me now?
Yeah? Yeah? If you give him a bit, and do you remember any of my lines?
No, I'll say someone else's line. I don't know. I can't think of any lines. Any lines. It's gone.
It's gone. Who's Shylock, anyway? So there was a beard.